But your co-star Hrithik Roshan in Guzarish, let's talk about him as women. Apart from being gorgeous, and I know you've been asked what's the secret of your chemistry with him, but okay, I want to say that, you know, your chemistry with Hrithik reminds me a little bit of the SRK Kajol chemistry, because they're crackling.
I think this has got attached in perception, and I don't think it limits itself just to us. When it comes to Hrithik and me, we have constantly said that, I think, one, we have worked in three incredible pieces of cinema, in terms of course, distinctly different in genre, in the kind. So the films themselves have been hugely successful. So it's not that they have not been successful in that sense. People have liked the characters, they've liked the narratives, they've liked the films, and thereby, when we say it, we genuinely mean it. What you're seeing is the chemistry between the characters. And if it's written in there, I mean, we are passionate actors. Believe you me, we infuse it into every narrative and every film that we work in, whether it's with each other, whether it's with others. You actually go and commit as much to every script. But if the moments have that potential of magic, then definitely. I mean, like, we both keep joking. We said tomorrow, God forbid, at some point in time, if we get a film where the film just doesn't work, we can already see the headlines saying, has the chemistry gone out the window? So now you think he has chemistry with somebody else and she has decided not to put out the chemistry altogether, and there'll be all these other stories floating.
But so you're saying you've got magical scripts.
I think definitely, and we've got very magical characters with wonderful moments.
And you and Hrithik have got more magical scripts together than you and he, you or any of your other co-stars, and
no,
he
actually,
have any
you know
of his
something,
co-stars.
And I'm being very, very honest here. And this is what, in a way, I cherished throughout for a large part of my career, where because I was not a constant pair with any one individual, with any one male colleague for the longest time, up until probably now, people talk about Abhishek and about Hrithik in terms of the maximum work that I've ended up doing with them, and more recently, I guess, concentrated. I still remember whether it was... okay, when Bobby and me came together, there was this whole thing about two good-looking people, okay? But the film just didn't connect for people. When it came to Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, they found me equally crackling with both the leads of the film. So much so that afterwards, I ended up doing more work with Ajay, and when I was with him in Raincoat, and even one more film we had done.
Crackling.
And believe you me, I got more offers with Ajay.
It was more offers with Ajay than with Salman.
Yeah,
and the sparks on screen between
and
you and Salman.
And they said about me and Shah Rukh, even though we played brother and sister in Josh, they spoke about us in Mohabbate, where I was so fleeting. I was a ghost in that film. They're so fleeting, but people could see the chemistry. And then in Devdas, there was plenty spoken about. There was about with Sanju, even when I just did Shabd, people spoke about that. Like, we work very well together on screen. So I've enjoyed this with most of my co-stars that I've worked with.